Rain today brings a much needed improvement for our yards and the drought, and Douglas County Fire now lifting the countywide burn ban. However, permits are still required for open burns other than in fire pits.